Prayers up. Source: Michael S. Schwartz, Getty. Were sad to report that viral comedian Tony Baker's 21-year-old son, Serine Baker, was killed along with two others in a fiery three-car crash caused by a street race in Southern California on a late Tuesday night, according to CBS. Reportedly, Baker was in a vehicle along with 19-year-old Natalie Mohadam and 20-year-old Jaden Johnson when they were struck by another driver who had been street racing around 11:30 p.m. The three individuals were traveling in a silver Volkswagen, unfortunately, split in half, and they were ejected from the vehicle. The collision remains under investigation by Burbank Police Department traffic detectives. According to Sergeant Emil Brimway of the Burbank Police Department, upon completion of this investigation, detectives will present the case to the Los Angeles County District Attorney's Office for criminal filing consideration. The devastating news about Baker's loss has been circulating on social media, with many of his peers sending the entertainer their deepest condolences. Wanda Sykes wrote in a public tweet to the father, sending lots of love to Tony Baker and praying for his family and the other families suffering from this devastating loss. Oscar-winning filmmaker Matthew A. Cherry also sent his regard to Baker and the other victims on the fiery wreck, stating, "Praying for Tony Baker and the other families. This doesn't even seem real. Our hearts go out to the Baker family, and the families of Natalie Mohadam and Jaden Johnson. So sad."